Hi, Father. We wanted to make you this video to just show you our appreciation and let you know how greatly loved you are and how much you will be missed. It's been an honor for me personally to work with you, and I know that our community as a whole, we're very grateful for your spiritual fatherhood and just all of the gifts that you've given us. Know of our prayers and our love for you, and that you're always part of the CSA family.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Thank you, Father Jason, for all that you've done for the CSA community. You've been a big blessing in all of our lives. We will all continue to be praying for you, and your presence will for sure be missed.
Hey, Father, I want to thank you for your priesthood and for being a true disciple of Christ. Thank you for everything you've done for the Columbus group. I want to thank you for all the memories that we've had and all the times we've got to share together. Thank you for helping us grow in our faith and for everything you do.
Hi, Father Jason. I just wanted to say thank you so much for all that you have done for us at UTSA, especially for me. I remember that one time that I was in a hard situation and you were there for me and you provided help. I will never forget that.
Thank you so much, Father Jason, for everything you've done for me and for everyone around us at UTSA. You've always been so welcoming. We're so grateful to have you. You've taught us so much, and you're such a role model for us to strive and to grow through our faith in college.
Hi, Father. I just wanted to say thank you for everything. You have been so kind. You've been so genuine. You've been so nice to all of us. And there's just not enough words to say how much we love you and we appreciate you.
Thank you, Father Jason, for all you've done for the CSA community. Thank you for the laughs. Thank you for the lessons. Thank you for helping us walk in our faith.
I want to say thank you for everything you've done for me and the fellow Knights. I remember one of the first things you told me was to embrace the struggle. No matter what you're going through, no matter what's ahead, just embrace it and love what God gives you, you know? You've really helped me grow deeper in my faith, and you've really made me the man I am today.
To the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble
Father Jason, just want to say that I love you very much. You've been an incredible role model to me, and you've always lit up my life so much. We are going to miss you very much and hope that you have nothing but the best in your years to come.
Thank you, Father Jason, for everything you have done for our Catholic community at UTSA. We're grateful for your time at St. Anthony's. It was an honor to all to serve alongside you, and I pray for you as you take on your next assignment. All for Jesus.
Hello, Father Martini. I just want to thank you for everything that you've done. Thank you for really being our shepherd during these past couple of years. And bottom of my heart, I just thank you for being a spiritual father for us. To have you there to help us grow has been such a blessing. And thank you for showing us how to be men and KUC all the way, baby.
Thank you, Father Jason.
Thank you, Father Jason.
Happy birthday and happy anniversary.
I want to thank you for accompanying us, coming down to Uvalde to celebrate our Mass with us, and especially being there for us back in January when we had Elijah and celebrating his funeral and walking really with us through that entire process. It was a huge blessing. No way you can know, but I was praying for UTSA to have a priest for literally years, years. And then all of a sudden, you know, you got assigned. So we're quite literally the answer to my prayers.
We've been blessed by your priesthood, and we're so thankful for you.
Hey, Father Jason, I just want to say thank you for everything you do for us here at the center. Thank you for being a light in our lives and providing much needed humor during stressful times and great times. Thank you just for encouraging me and pushing me in my faith.
Thank you, Father Jason, for everything that you've done, for being such a role model for all the guys there at UTSA. I know that you really touched everyone's hearts, including my own. We're going to miss you. Happy birthday and happy anniversary.
Thank you, Father Jason Martini, for everything you have done for us as our spiritual leader here at UTSA.
I really enjoyed the few years that I got to experience with you,
and we'll continue to pray for you.
Keep going, because you're amazing, like the way you speak and the way you express and connect to us young adults. Like, it's amazing.
The memories that we shared for you will always be in our hearts.
Hi, Father Jason. I just want to let you know that I will miss your unconditional love and support, wisdom, and humor.
Hey, Father Jason. Happy 5th anniversary of your ordination. Thank you so much for all that you've done to help grow and support the Catholic culture and community here at UTSA. And thank you so much for the positive influence you've been in my own life. Please count on my prayers in the next journey in your priesthood and know that you'll always be a roadrunner in my book.
It's been one heck of a journey, but it's been amazing getting to see you grow as a priest and as a person. Thank you for being a friend and a father figure, sending lots of hugs and prayers.
I just want to say thank you so much, Father Jason, for everything you have done here, for always encouraging us to learn more about our faith and follow it, and for always answering any questions or concerns we had regarding our spiritual life. We appreciate everything you have done for us.
Father Jason, thank you for everything that you've done for us here at UTSA. You have definitely made a great impact on us and have been an amazing role model for all of us. You will be very missed, and we are sad to see you go, but we know that this is for God's greater plan. Hopefully our paths will meet again soon. God bless you.
Father Jason, it's Ryan. I just wanted to thank you for all the wisdom you've imparted onto me. And on behalf of my whole family, you know, thank you very much for giving us the peace of mind when my grandma was hospitalized. So we all love and appreciate you very much. Hope our paths cross again one of these days.
Thank you so much, Father Jason, for everything you've done for the UTSA and CSA community. We will never forget you. We're extremely grateful, and we will always keep you in our prayers.
Father Jason, you are just such an amazing and inspirational person. I am just so lucky that I've had the opportunity to have you as my priest for the past 3 years.
Hi, Father Jason. I wanted to thank you for being a wonderful spiritual father. During my time at UTSA, you definitely showed me what true spiritual fatherhood looks like. I know we're all excited for your new adventure.
Father Jason, thank you for serving us so well at CSA and at St. Anthony's, and for loving us. I want to wish you the best wherever you're headed next, and know that you are always welcome at CSA. Obviously, it's your home too.
Hi, Father Jason. I just want to thank you for your time and for your service here at UTSA. Thank you for making me feel welcomed when I first came to this school.
Father Jason, thank you so much for everything that you've done for St. Anthony, whether it was for the Knights of Columbus or discipleship or going to focus conferences. You've always gone above and beyond to help the men and women of our community grow. We love you so much, and you will always be our priest.
Your homilies have touched the heart and the soul of every single one of us. I really, truly, truly, truly feel that I can hear God speaking through you, and that's been such a blessing, because that's something that I've never had before.
Always enjoyed going to Mass and listening to whatever you had to say for the homily. I knew that if you were saying Mass, it was going
to
be good.
From listening to your homilies and Mass every Sunday, you have inspired me so much in my faith, and I'm just so thankful.
Your homilies were always, you know, they were always just what I needed to hear.
I'm going to be missing your homilies every Sunday. You definitely have a gift and deserve to share it with more people.
Let our stars be ascension. Let's begin the climb of this holy mountain where your glory.
Thank you, Father Jason, for all the ways that you have shared your heart with us in these past 3 years. I am sure that the seeds that you have planted here in this community will bear fruit for many years to come in ways that we can't even imagine. God bless you, and thank you.
I just pray that God continues to guide you and be with you wherever you may go.
I know that wherever God takes you, you're going to do great things.
Without a doubt in my heart, out of the wherever you're going to go, you're going to continue to spread God's love.
We love you, we appreciate you, and happy birthday as well.
We'll miss you so much.
As they say, you are top shelf.
You are the rowdiest Catholic out of all.
We love you, and we're going to miss you. It's been a great 3 years. Just to be with you again, let us start the ascension.
Thank you, Father Jason. Oh, and I'll be seeing you in Gonzales, so, you know, that'll be cool.